Stay indoors, they say. Social distancing, they say. It's for your own safety, they say. But what about your mental health? All it takes is a phone call from a loved one. Do not be afraid to speak about your feelings. Take it as a journey. Exercise and stay active. A healthy body is a healthy mind. Journal to yourself, listen to music, or any hobby that may bring you comfort. You are not alone.